There is a tear, oh man, on your face, and your hands are shaking. Is it fear, oh man, or just a trace of hatred awakening? You've a story to tell, and you tell it so well, but the story in the lines on a page, the story is in the lines on your face. This is the world, oh man, for which you work and love with passion. A cultured pearl, oh man, that your heart and hand. I don't think you're gonna live to see the change.
Dixie, what's this black cloud roll? She's coming down to tear away your soul. How much longer can you pretend that your plow ain't threatened by their pen? Hold on. Oh, Dixie, hold on. To stand alone and cut America in two means everything's lost. The Constitution's falling through. To leave the Union is to weaken what is strong. You think it right, they think it morally wrong, but you'll fall. Oh, Dixie, you'll fall. King Cotton, your reign is shadowed with pain and burning emotion. You need slaves to keep alive, but the North could help you survive your misguided notion. Thank you.
States called its sons to its sideboys. They're hoisting up the stars and the bars. We must all prepare to fight for a cause we feel is right, and join Jeff Davis from near and far. They can't understand our way of life, boys. They don't want slaves in the new territories. The knowledge that they lack is there's no cotton if there's no blacks, and that gives us a reason to secede. Come out of the meadows and plantations. Come away from the shores down by the sea. Join under the flag with your musket and your bag. We gotta break ties with the North to be free. Since they got elected, there ain't no choice, boys. We showed them what we meant when something fell. And if they try to take us back or come and free the blacks, the good Lord knows we're gonna give them hell.
Damn it, this thing will be over in 10 weeks' time anyhow. We're gonna whip their ass. Show them we can live on our own.
The ladies, they glide through the ballrooms, they ride with the young men hard at their heels. They know how to tease, they know how to please, but you're the only one who knows how love feels. Would you dance with a friend, for until this war ends, there's no more time? Would you take this next waltz? Would you hold me so close just one more time? As the orchestra plays, I watch you amazed at the grace of your step and your poise. It grieves me inside to know I'll soon ride and leave you lost in the laughter and noise. Would you dance with a friend, for until this war ends, there's no more time? Would you take this next waltz? Would you hold me so close just one more time?
Your regiment is leaving Georgia. You must join them right away. Your orders are to ride us, intervene, and engage without delay. But before you turn your back on me, before you finally go, there are some things that I must give to you, some things that you should know. I'll send a Kentucky racehorse with a rider and a prayer to speak my words of love to you, so you'll know that I still care. I'd pay a king's ransom and I'd live on cornbread too, just to keep your precious smile alive and to live my life with you. For the time you'll be away from me, the days that lie, dear heart, please keep the memory we share, like we share my bed. Although I won't have your helping hand or keep your sweet company, darling, when the fire is warm, please think a little bit about me. I'll send a Kentucky racehorse with a rider and a prayer to speak my words of love to you, so you know that I still care.
Your carriage awaits with his horses at the gates to take you home to your mansion so grand, where in comfort you'll stay, safe from the fray, till I return to ask for your hand. Would you dance with a friend, for until this war ends, there's no more time? Would you take this next waltz? So close, just one more time. Would you dance with a friend, for until this war ends, there's no more time. Would you take this next waltz? Would you hold me so close, just one more time? We'll be right back.
They pranced and they ran. Each one was commanded by a cavalry man. Two horses stood grazing where the dead riders lay. A Union man, the Confederate grain. They nuzzled each other as they teased and had fun. They bathed in the warm rays of the old Southern sun. No more senseless orders for them to obey. So they acted like lovers, this mare and his train. For such sad times that we're all living in. What killing your brother is the mightiest sin. How happy we'd be if we acted the way of the Union man, the Confederate grain. horses were trotting. They pranced and they ran. Each one was commanded by a cavalry man. Two horses stood grazing where their dead riders lay. A Union man in the Confederate drain.
Much as now, I've grabbed some love from the whores in town, but it don't satisfy somehow. I still got the letter you sent last summer when I fell at Mechanicsville. I guess you don't know when you'll see me again, or if you ever will.
It ain't easy, this living off the land. It ain't easy, oh how I need your hand to hold. Got no one to leave, but summer could be so damn cold. The cost of the Gettysburg loss, well, I was there with Lee. And since Vicksburg's gone, it won't take him long to capture Tennessee. Sometimes I wonder if we're doing right and if we're gonna win this war. I start to forget just why we're here and what we're fighting for. It ain't easy living off the land. It ain't easy. Oh, how I need your hand to hold. Got no one believe a summer could be so damn cold. Sweet Polly, I've tried to get back to you, to be by your side, but I can't leave now. Grant's army is pushing through.
Our generals are leading with the courage to set us free. Maybe it's time to count up all of the cost. We're just hoping there'll be some changes. Wishful thinking. Headed downhill. The only way now is surrender. But we're fighting still. You know there ain't no real chance for us to win this. There won't be victory dance at the finish is just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. No young man's adventure holding on to a fading lifestyle. Maybe at first, now it's terror running wild. There's no one willing to lend a helping hand. They say we're foolish, and they can't blame them. Let's stop this fight while we can. It takes a brave man, but to end this killing, it takes a braver man. You know there ain't no real chance for us to win this. Victory dance at the finish is just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. Just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness.
All the horses are dead here, sir.
Bring them up by music.
All the mules are dead here, sir.
Yeah, bring them up by hand, boys.
All the batterymen are dead here, sir.
But I need them 12-pounders.
There ain't no artillery left here, sir.
November 15th, 1864, General Sherman cut out the back of Atlanta with 68,000 hard-worn Yankees. He drove them down through Georgia to the sea. With hate in their hearts, they moved in a line, cutting a scar through God's blessed country, 50 miles wide. Burning, looting, gutting our land like vultures. They tore up the railroad tracks. They burnt the cotton and the gin. Lord, they made everybody suffer.
Ain't it enough just to know that you got us beat?
Hey. tells me I'm a wanted man. And the one who makes me fall will be such a glad man. $5,000 in his hand, it makes me such a hunted man. They left me with a Navy Colt, a heart that's bitter and a spirit that's broke. Gotta steal from the railroad, steal from the banks, take it all back from the thieving Yanks just to keep alive. The only way I can survive.
Mr. Lincoln isn't here to lend a hand, now he's gone, and bitter hate rules the land, you're done.